The myth of Theseus and the Minotaur is one of the most tragic and fascinating myths of Greek mythology. Theseus was a Greek hero of mythology, and Minotaur was one of the most devastating monsters, and they are the main protagonists of this myth. Queen Pasiphae slept with a bull sent by Zeus, and gave birth to Minotaur, a creature half man and half bull. King Minos was embarrassed, but did not want to kill the Minotaur, so he hid the monster in the labyrinth constructed by Daedalus at the Minoan palace of Knossos. According to the official ancient Greek myth, Minos imprisoned his enemies in the labyrinth so that the Minotaur could eat them. The labyrinth was such a complicated construction that no one could ever find the way out alive. Son of Minos and Georgias went to Athens to participate in the Panathenaic Games, but he was killed during the marathon by the bull that impregnated his mother. Minos got really mad and demanded Aegeus, which is the king of Athens in which this marathon happened, to send 7 men and women every year to the Minotaur. The third year, Theseus, son of Aegeus, decided to be one of the 7 men that would go to Crete. Theseus announced to King Minos that he was going to kill the monster, but Minos knew that if he did manage to kill the Minotaur, he would never be able to get out because the labyrinth is a huge, complicated maze.
Oh my!
Theseus met Princess Ariadne, which was Minos' daughter, and they both fell madly in love with each other. She also decided to help him by giving him a thread, which he would keep throughout the labyrinth as to help him get back. Theseus managed to kill the Minotaur and with the help of Ariadne escaped the labyrinth. Theseus took Princess Ariadne with him, and they left Crete sailing
happily
back to Athens. Theseus' boat stopped at the island of Naxos, and the Athenians had a long celebration. After a long time of feasting and drinking, however, Ariadne fell asleep on the shore and was forgotten. Theseus and everybody else sailed back in their boat to Athens. Theseus figured out that Ariadne was missing and got so sad that he forgot to raise the white flags to assure his father that he made it home. King Aegeus was waiting at the sea to see the sails of the boat. From afar, he saw the black sails and he thought that his son was dead. He got so sad that he dropped into the waters and committed suicide. Since then, the sea that he killed himself in is called the Aegean Sea. The myth of Theseus and the Minotaur has inspired numerous artists throughout the centuries who have created paintings and sculptures dedicated to the myth and the hero of Athens. The end.